Well, for many people going through a traumatic event, the touch of an animal can sometimes mean the world.
That one's a little cutie pie. KCRA3's Walt Gray visits the Assistance Dogs of the Sierra to see how they help children deal with the recent Placerville school shooting.
Ollie. Good. Nice job.
High in the hills near the towns of Rescue and Lotus, you'll find therapy dogs. They're trained to help adults and children suffering from emotional trauma.
And, you know, they just hug. They just will sit there and hold the dog. So the dog's got to be patient.
Four-month-old Claire, a golden retriever, went to the Schnell School in Placerville after the recent shooting there. The kids needed and wanted soft love.
In situations where the dog senses that person really has discomfort, has a lot of discomfort, the dog will literally put herself up on the person, on her whole body. Come here.
Claire is just starting therapy training. The older, experienced Journey is recovering from surgery and wasn't able to go to the Schnell School.
Ollie.
Oliver, another puppy, is training to assist with post-traumatic stress disorders. The dogs also have library duty called Pause with a Cause. Kids learning to read out loud, read to the pups. There's less pressure, and the dogs seem to enjoy it.
Kids can come into the library, have fun with the dogs, have an audience that's non-judgmental.
These dogs are also trained for service work in nursing homes and hospitals, all focused on helping people the dogs identify as needing attention and love. In Placerville, Walt Gray, KCRA3 reports.
If you'd like to learn more about the assistance dogs, we've set up a link on our website. Go to kcra.com, click on the As Seen On section. They call that work.
Nothing like furry four-legged
Absolutely.
Therapy, right?
Yeah.
Makes you feel good.